Every 1st December, the world stands in solidarity with those living with HIV and AIDS. Scores of people, including government dignitaries, HIV activists, religious leaders, people living with HIV among others, have convened in Rakai District for the commemoration of the World AIDS Day, and President Museveni presided over the function. He was, however, bothered by the annual AIDS review report of 2022-2023 by the Uganda AIDS Commission, which shockingly reported the rising number of new HIV infections among the adolescent girls and young women in the age group of 15 to 24 years, which is posing a threat to the progress made in the fight against HIV.
Your Excellency, the other indicator that I would like to report progress on is new HIV infections. Your Excellency, by the end of December 2022, we usually, working with the data from Ministry of Health, we look at data for 1 year. We recorded 52,000 new infections, a slight reduction from, again, what we reported to you in Rukunjiri. In Rukunjiri, we told you that we had recorded 54,000 in the previous year. So we reduced by 2,000. We can do better because, as you've told us, we shouldn't have new infections at all. That is the target by 2030.
To reverse this challenge, the president re-echoed the need for the full implementation of free education right from primary school so that all children get in school. He noted that this is part of the anti-AIDS measures, warning school administrators in government-aided schools who have stubbornly refused to stop charging school fees.
Obutabera mu masomero nti be basinga okukwatibwa akawuka kano. Naye ekyo nakyo kivudde mu bujeemu bwammwe bw'abantu bammwe. Kubanga 96 nze nabaleetera abaana bonna basomero bwereere mu masomero ga gavumenti. Naye no wansi enkola eyo mwagiremesa. Abakulu b'amasomero n'abakakiiko k'amasomero bakomyawo ebisale mu masomero ga gavumenti. Singa mukkiriza ekintu ekyo ne muva mu bujeemu ne muwuliriza bye mbagamba, tewandibadde abaana abalemeddwa okusoma nti kubanga tebalina bisale, nti kubanga banaku. Ekyo twandikiggyeewo kubanga bw'ava mu somero talina muwerera kwe kutandika okwekwata bino ebisajja ebikadde ebyalwalada ne bimusiiga.
This time round, the government decided to commemorate World AIDS Day in Rakai District, which was once the epicenter of HIV/AIDS in the early 1980s and 90s. Leaders in the district have happily reported a sharp reduction in the HIV prevalence in Rakai, which they attributed to behavior change, male circumcision, among others. They, however, called for more domestic financing for the HIV/AIDS response at the country level.
Your Excellency, I take the honor on behalf of the people of Uganda to extend our sign of gratitude by that prestigious award that is being brought forward
in the fight against AIDS.
The theme of this year's World AIDS Day commemorations is ending AIDS by 2030, keeping communities at the center. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.